With 41 years of innovation in ophthalmology and 21 years in the U.S. News & World Report's Top 10 Ophthalmology Rankings, the USC Eye Institute co-created the Argus II retinal implant and implanted the only patient in the world to have Argus II in both eyes, conducted the largest study on myopia among multi-ethnic children, researched clusterin, a protein found in tears that helps seal the tear film for dry eye patients, and developed stem cell-based therapy to treat AMD.